Hey, what's up, guys? I am Caesar Online. Welcome back to Life is Strange episode 4, and I figured out what it is I have to do. I have to rewind. Okay, let me rewind faster. Alright, so, right mouse button. I don't know what that does.
I can't be in two places at once.
Two places at once? Oh, crap. Then how do I go? Oh, crap. Dang it. So, did I screw up? I have to do that all over again, I guess. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, what the heck? That was a little weird. I guess I ended up in here anyway. Okay. Now, all I have to do is attach this rope over to this engine thing. I don't know what it's called. Please don't judge me. It's not an engine. No, it's something else. I know what it is. I've seen these things before. I just can't. Old motor. Yeah, that's totally what it is. Let's pull it. I mean, let's push it. Or, yeah, pull it, I guess. Whoops, didn't mean to hit the desk. This should knock open the... Yeah, there you go. For a second, I thought I accidentally made it...
MacGyver strikes again.
...get locked again. Good Assassin's Creed landing, dude. Or girl. That's what I meant. Alright, let's open this thing and see what's inside. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. And see what's inside here.
Damn, this is heavy. What is this? Jackpot. Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did.
Who built this kind of place? A Prescott, of course.
I just realized something. I wonder what it looks like when she uses her reverse time. Like, how did she get up there, you know? Think about it. It's not like she would have climbed.
This bunker is so surreal.
Oh, hey. Oh, I know these things. Okay, so... I guess I can't. Okay, let's try 5 first, because usually that's like the first thing. Let's go ahead. 2? Would 2 work? Okay, hopefully that works. Nope.
You can do it, Max.
Nope, that didn't work. Okay, let's try 4. And then 2. Oh, hey! Look at that!
Yes!
I did it!
I thought that only worked in the movies.
It usually just does work in the movies. Then again, it could work in real life.
Open sesame.
If you have only 3 numbers. If you have more than that, it gets so difficult. You don't even know which number to press.
Stopped and ready for the apocalypse.
Oh, I see. It's a bomb shelter.
Fortune. Come on.
Looks like we just walked into Fallout. That's... Why did I hesitate? Oh, hey, come on.
What the hell is this?
Water, food, jeez! A letter.
Whoa. This says it all about Nathan.
I wish
he
you...
needs help.
I wish you could read it for me. As Nathan's primary psychologist for over 5 years... Okay. I feel that I should stop seeing your son as you have disregarded my rather dire and... you know what, never mind. Let's get back into the game. Okay, there's duct tape. Oh, duct tape. What do we need duct tape for?
Duct tape in a bunker is always a bad sign.
Not really. I mean, duct tape in a bunker is an okay sign. It can help you out on a lot of things. It can protect you. You can fix things, you know? Let's take a look at this.
I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world.
That's a printer? Holy crap. Okay, this I don't understand why this would be in a bunker. Why would this be...
Jesus.
Oh, shit. That's Nathan's jacket. Has he been here recently?
Oh crap, he's probably been here. I hope he doesn't catch us. Gosh dang it. Let's search.
Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System.
Can you imagine chilling in this room?
I just saw a ham radio. That was cool. That was pretty cool. Oh! This is what we saw! There's Rachel's binder. I bet Kate was in there too.
Come on,
I didn't look fully.
What this shit is all about. We are.
Okay, we got Rachel, Kate, and who was that other person?
A binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Okay.
Look, the next one says Kate. Oh no, Kate. No. God, I should have killed that bastard back there. Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims. Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party. Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right? Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
This is screwed up. Holy crap, Nathan is freaking crazy.
Oh my god. Rachel.
What the?
Kate, all these files. This place actually feels evil.
Yeah, you don't say. This freaking picture looks evil.
That's an original signed illustration. Fits perfect in here.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting out of here. This is bullcrap. I ain't... Oh, gosh. Oh, okay. It's... Wait, oh, okay. Yeah, I can leave the junkyard. Jeez, that was... He's not right in the head. That is not right. Hopefully we can find Rachel. I have a feeling she's dead. That's not good. So I'm kind of wondering what Chloe's gonna find. You know, I mean, if she's really buried in the ground like that for that long, she's most likely going to be dead. Oh gosh. I wonder how this
Chloe,
one's gonna
slow
end.
Down. Wait for me.
Wait a second.
I know exactly where I'm going.
If we finally find Rachel, then what are we gonna do in the episode 5? That must be where all the crap hits the fan.
This is it.
Jeez.
Are you gonna help me, Max?
Yes, I'll help you out.
Chloe, stop.
Look.
Please, no.
Oh, that smell.
Oh, no, it is. It's a dead body. Maybe it's someone else. Don't worry. Hey. Oh, gosh.
Chloe.
Nathan's messed up more than what I thought.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this?
She was probably overdosed with drugs and Nathan didn't know what he was doing. And then the next screwed up thing Nathan had to do was bury her. Jeez. Instead of taking her to the hospital, maybe the hospital could have done something. Oh, crap. That's messed up. What is with that deer? That's a deer, right? That better be a deer. I'm gonna feel embarrassed. What's with that thing, though? Max wasn't even looking at it, so there must be something going on here. Some kind of spirit, maybe? Oh my gosh, it's Rachel! I bet that's Rachel! Holy crap, I didn't even think of that! Well, there's a theory that Rachel is probably the deer. Did they just say two moons? Why, how would that be possible? Wait, I want to see
Sam
this.
Mason enjoys his last party. Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
Well, crap. I feel like maybe we should call the cops. I mean, jeez.
Oh, shit. This is like that eclipse.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Holy crap.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Jeez, Chloe, would you just look at the freaking moon? There's two moons going on.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies.
Warren?
I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I'm glad you stopped me. Nathan is dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
He probably drank more than half a beer. Otherwise, he is,
this is a bad time, but
really lightweight.
Can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
Okay.
I've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Okay. Let's let's hope this game ends before this video ends. All right.
Okay,
so let's.
Where the hell are you?
Why am I accidentally curtain? Okay, enter the curtain.
Welcome to the end of the world.
Please, I.
Do you want me to check anything in?
Who is that person?
No thanks, Stella.
Oh, it's Stella.
Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
It was probably Chloe. What girl?
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Oh. Anything unusual? Who hired you?
Do you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party. Guess I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that.
Yeah.
Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just gotta find Nathan and possibly kill him.
Okay. I just need to find
I'm probably
Nathan.
Not gonna kill him.
And don't
I don't know what this game him. Has in mind.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Okay, see you later. I'm gonna go inside this place. and hope I'm not interrupted again so that I can actually get this. Holy crap. Oh, it's a pool. We're inside a pool house. Okay. Pool house. Somebody's gonna get a seizure. Okay, all we have to do is just find Chloe. Holy crap, the frame rate. Wow, there's Chloe. Maybe she can help us out. Hopefully. Come on, let's talk to Chloe quick.
There you are. Yeah. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it, Max.
Oh! Jefferson,
are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay. By the way, while looking for Chloe, I also warned Victoria about the dark room.
Okay, everybody calm down.
And apparently we're not as much of enemies as we used to be.
I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering.
You were so hot.
Now, this is the most important step in being an artist, sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Oh, well, she won. That's interesting.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh.
Oh!
She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell.
There you go.
I can't wait for her to come back. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria!
Oh, wow, that was pretty Victoria stupid.
Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can.
Okay, let's hurry up with this. Come on, guys. Let's find Nathan.
Let's go check out the dormitories.
This could be the ending video, though. And if it is, it might be a little bit longer than usual. But I'm actually kind of happy Kate's going to get that reward. That's really cool.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Freaking double moon. How is that pos? Yeah, how is that pos? Wait a second. Was that just a reflect? So there's not a double moon anymore.
Stop stomping around, Chloe. Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Where the heck is that light coming from? Yeah, this video might be a little bit extra long because this might be the ending video. Hopefully it's not too long. And I'll try to edit through it to try to shorten it a little bit.
Rachel.
Oh, they're...
Rachel.
They're, it's a flashlight I'm looking, I'm using. So I just gotta be careful, just in case. Oh, gosh.
So creepy out here.
Yeah, it's a little creepy, I gotta say. Let's just be careful. Nathan could be anywhere. He could be hiding behind that car. Hey, hey.
Fucking kill that little psycho.
Careful,
I
careful.
I can't focus if you're yelling. Please.
It's like Assassin's Creed. We're the
Max,
patrol,
please
though.
Hurry.
Oh.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh.
Don't look, Chloe.
That must be a... Oh no! Freaking drugged her. Come on. Come on. Rewind.
Chloe. Look out.
What the fuck?
No. She's gone. And we can't do anything about it. What? You. That's. Mr. Jefferson. He's the. That was very unexpected. Holy crap, that... I cannot wait until the next episode. He's... Of course, really, why? So Nathan wasn't dangerous. Nathan didn't drug her, of course... Holy crap! This just makes the whole... Like, this changes everything. That means Mr. Jefferson was framing Nathan. He is pretty smart for... I mean, that's pretty smart. I mean, the things that you left behind, that's interesting. But holy crap! I just... I'm so blown away. That I didn't expect that. That was pretty good. I didn't... Holy crap. Huh. Well, anyway... So, that's, I wanted to say something near the end, but, it's just that I'm just so shocked at the moment that I just can't think clearly, so that was pretty good, and I just want to say that there's probably going to be no videos the rest of this week or in the beginning of next week because I'll be going camping with my family, so... I'll be back, and then I think on Tuesday, around the evening area, I'll be able to make a video and upload it quick. Whatever video I can find, since I'm done with Life is Strange and I'm done with Assassin's Creed Chronicles, I don't know for sure what to do next. So in the time of me, of going camping, I'll think of a few ideas of what I can do next for another Let's Play or walkthrough, and, well, we'll see what happens. And holy crap, I can't wait till episode 5 of this game. Oh my gosh, that was such a good ending. That was really good. So, I hoped you liked the video, and if you did, you can click that like button. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.